This is gonna be good for us, Jess. Really good.
That's a marriage, isn't it? Working on the difficult things.
For better or worse.
Let's go in, get comfy.
I bet you think your husband will be back any minute. Try to go for him. There's no one for miles.
Gerald?
I'm sorry, baby. You don't get to know my name.
I don't like this. I'm serious. Stop.
I'm like that. Like,
stop it!
Are you playing?
Is this really what it takes these days?
God, how do we go so wrong? We were happy once. Where were we?
Gerald?
What?
What's happening?
Oh.
Gerald! Wake up. Just wake up. It's time to wake up, honey.
5 hours you've wasted screaming for neighbors that are half a mile away, if they're even here yet.
How long do you think someone lives without water? That will not work.
No.
You can pull till your wrists break. You're not getting out of those cuffs.
Not real. You're not real.
Little baby, don't say a word.
Focus. You've been sleepwalking since you were 12 years old.
That's a beautiful dress.
He put you in those handcuffs way before Gerald did.
You all right? You all right, Mom?
You have everything you need to survive from the beginning. You just have to remember.
If you don't wake up, you're gonna die.